wish I had these as a kid. What is up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is another wish haul. You guys know I love a bit of wish, but this time I'm gonna be trying out some wish shoes. I officially have never done a wish shoe haul, and that's kind of weird to me considering I've done just a few wish videos. But you guys know me, I'm not just gonna buy normal shoes. Like, who does that? I'm gonna obviously buy the weirdest shoes that you can find on Wish. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm so excited to try out all of these weird shoes. But if you guys haven't checked out my previous wish or eBay sort of videos, I will have a whole playlist in the eye right there. And if you guys are brand new to my channel and haven't seen my face before, hi, I'm Roxy. Welcome to my channel. If you guys want to stick around and join our dinosaur family, make sure you guys subscribe down below and be sure to follow me on my social media too. It's just Roxaurus on everything. But anyways, if you guys want to see what weird and wacky shoes I picked out from Wish, then let's get on into the video. Okay, let's just dive straight into this video. I am so freaking excited, but also a little bit anxious about the shoe choices I picked out for this video. Okay, so I'm just putting this out there. The first pair of shoes I picked out is not like a new, fresh pair of shoes that no one's ever seen before, because we have seen them on Mia Maple's channel and also recently on Jazzy Bum's channel. They're both my friends on YouTube here, and I just thought I'd wanna try them out for myself, see what I think about them anyway. So this is the first pair of shoes. It came literally in a bag like this. I was kind of like, what the hell is this when it came? And then I opened it up and these were inside. Now this is definitely the strangest shoe I think I've ever seen in life. I think they look very like galactic and very alien-esque. The neon green is definitely kind of on trend a little bit, but they're just so reflective. Like, I can literally see my face all warped inside this shoe. Whoa. Oh my God. It's like one of those like mirrors. You know when you go to like a fun fair and it's all the mirrors that like warp your face? Ugh, I look hideous in this. Anyways, these shoes are so freaking crazy. They look absolute whack. I have no idea if they're gonna be comfortable, but that is why I picked them out for this video. So yes, this is definitely one of the weirdest pairs of shoes that I've ever seen on the internet, and I'm really intrigued to see how they'll look on. All right, guys, so here is the first pair of shoes. And by the way, welcome to my wardrobe. If you guys haven't seen me transform this whole room over on our vlog channel, Roxy and Matt, then make sure you guys click the link in the eye, because I'll show you guys how I basically created this with my fiance. But I'm gonna try on these shoes now, and I'm really actually kind of scared, but let's pop them on. Also, I am gonna wear socks just because I feel like these would just look really weird on my bare feet. And also, I don't want that picture to exist on the internet. Ooh, these are quite snug, but they fit. They actually fit, look at that. Let's see if I can actually walk in these, because to be honest, I have no clue. Wow, that's so weird. Oh my God, I almost slipped there. These heels aren't even stable. Look at this. Oh my God, I swear I would literally kill myself in this shoe if I actually wore it out. But what do you guys think? Do you think these look cool? Or are they a bit strange? I definitely think they're really weird. Okay, so what do we think of this shoe? Do we think it's interesting? Do we think it's like unique? Do you guys actually wear this? Because to be honest, these are comfortable, but they just weren't very stable. If I actually was to walk out in the street in these, I probably would actually trip and kill myself. But I do think they're pretty cool. Would I actually ever wear them out? Probably not. Out of weirdness, I think I'm gonna give it like a 10 out of 10. In terms of comfortability, I'd probably give it like a 5 out of 10. Okay, so this next pair of shoes is such a throwback to my childhood, and I'm sure it's gonna be a throwback for a lot of you guys out there as well. So these shoes basically look like just a regular pair of sneakers or trainers, whatever you wanna call them. And let me just tell you, they are far from that. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you a pair of shoes that has LEDs. It's LEDs! It's LEDs in a shoe! Like, these light up. Are you seeing this? This is amazing! As you can tell, I'm very easily amused by lights on a shoe. Honestly though, these are like the coolest pair of trainers I think I've ever seen. Like, can you imagine wearing these to to like, I don't know, Winter Wonderland or a festival or like a fun fair at night, you will be the coolest person ever. So these have like different modes. So they either have like this slow mode, they have the faster flashing mode, or you could just have it one solid color. I'm literally blown away by these. Like, how amazing. How amazing are these? I feel like I'm being really dorky about these right now, but these are literally revolutionary. I wish I had these as a kid. So at this stage, you're probably thinking, Roxy, you're very easily amused by flashing shoes, but can it get any cooler? Can it get any better than this? And let me just say, yes, it can, because these shoes aren't just flashing trainers. They're also Heelys. They have Heelys underneath the shoe. Like, there's actually a wheel that comes out. So there's a contraption here, and you just press that, and then you press this button at the back, and a freaking wheel comes out. Like, what? This is amazing. This is everything I've ever wanted in a shoe. I had Heelys, but I didn't have Heelys this cool with flashing lights. Okay, I'm gonna stop because I'm probably so annoying, but these are just so cool. I'm just gonna say this. I'm 23 and I will actually wear these with no shame. I'm really hoping they're gonna be as comfortable as like regular trainers, because then it's just like, why would you wear normal trainers? Also, these do come with a pack of two extra wheels that are either for replacing that one, or there's also another gap here, so I'm assuming that's for the extra wheel, so that you can literally have two wheels on each shoe. Also, these shoes do come with a little USB charging cable so that you can like charge them up before you go out. Honestly, I did not think these would be this cool and look this awesome, so now let's try the Heelys. I mean, let's try them on and let's go rock and roll. Okay guys, so this next pair of shoes I thought I'd come and try out on my drive, because obviously they're the rolly heel ones, and I just really wanted to like roll around outside where there's lots of space. And also, if you're wondering, by the way, there's a bike here. If you guys haven't watched the video over on our vlog channel, Roxy and Matt, which has probably gone up today, make sure you guys do to find out why this is here. But let's engage the party mode on these shoes. Oh my god, I'm probably gonna trip, to be honest. Oh, I can't do it. I've already got both of the like wheels on them, so it's really hard to balance. There we go. Oh my god. Okay, so it's really hard to balance in these, as you can see. There we go. Can you guys see the lights? They look so cool. All right, so I've got both of the wheels underneath each shoe. So let's just try and have a go, I guess. I'm already losing balance. These are fun, but scary. Let me try and like, oh my god. I don't know how to actually use them. Hang on. This is so hard. How are you actually meant to use them? I've got such bad balance. Hang on. I'm kind of trying to use them as like skates or rollerblades, but like the wheel isn't that good, especially this front one. That's a shame. I really wish I was good at these. Let me try and get the front wheel out and only use the back wheels. Maybe it'll be easier. Okay, so I've gotten rid of the front Heely, and these are now just like traditional back Heelys like I used to have when I was younger, but I haven't obviously used them in so long. But this is basically what you're supposed to do, I think. You're supposed to go. No, hang on. I did it! Oh my god, hang on. No. Yes! Kind of working, okay. 3, 2, 1. Hey! That's so fun. I mean, it's definitely a lot easier with just the bottom Heelys. That's so fun. Oh my god, I'm so happy I got these now. Yes! I'm a pro now, yes. I'm literally giving these a 10 out of 10. They were a little bit difficult with the front like heels, so I had to take those out, but now that I've only got the back one, it's so easy to use. I'm gonna give these a 10 out of 10. Okay, so the next pair of shoes is really not as weird as the other two or as cool, but I personally thought they were a little bit different and unique, and I've never really seen shoes like this on the high street or anything, so I thought I'd pick them up. And this is how they came. They just came in a little bag, and to be honest, I don't know what you guys are gonna think of them. I don't know if I like them, but here they are. What do you guys think? I think that they definitely look very different. A little bit like, I don't know, kind of like kawaii. I can kind of see them being incorporated into like K-pop sort of fashion, or like Harajuku fashion even. I just think they're like really cute and adorable. They kind of made me think of a smart car for some reason. Like if a smart car was a shoe, this is what it would look like to me. I just think they looked adorable on the website. They're kind of just like heeled high top sneakers, but they don't look like all the regular ones. I'm usually not a big fan of like high top heeled sneakers. I just think they're a little bit weird. And let's be honest, these are still a little bit weird, but it doesn't actually look like there's a heel. It just looks like there's a big platform instead, and I kind of dig that. So yeah, I just thought these were really cute and a little bit different. I thought I'd pick them up and see if they're actually comfortable. They did also have them in I think two different colors, but I decided to go for the pink because I thought it was really cute. And yeah, let's just try them on and see if they're actually comfortable. Okay, so the next pair are these ones right here, and I have to say these are actually pretty cool. Obviously I said that these were heeled, and to be honest, I don't think they're actually that uncomfortable. Like, they fit perfectly. They're actually really easy to walk in because of the platform. It looks like they're really high, but they're actually not that high at all. They kind of just feel like I'm wearing normal trainers. I think these would definitely like turn some heads just because of how different they are. Like I said, this isn't really like my style of fashion, but I can appreciate that they're very like unique and very different. And I think a lot of you guys would actually like these, to be honest. So I'm gonna give these like a 7 out of 10. Okay, this next pair of shoes is again one of the weirdest pairs of shoes I've ever seen, and I'm 100% gonna kill myself in these. Okay, here they are. This is what they look like. They look so scary. Oh my god. I'm sorry, but like, how am I gonna walk in these? I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. I can barely walk in normal heels, let alone these. This is crazy. I mean, this is literally like how ballet girls have to stand, but without the heel. That's gonna hurt my little tootsies, I'm telling ya. I think these shoes were actually quite pricey as well. So I think I paid about $30 or $40 for them. I don't know what they're made for really. Are they made for like drag, or, I mean, I've heard that these are like kink shoes of some sort, but I don't know. I just bought them because I thought they looked really interesting and really weird, and they were perfect for this video. I'm kind of digging the color though. They come with like a zipper down the side, but you can also do the shoelaces up if it makes it easier to get your foot in, obviously. So let's just try them on and see if I can actually walk in these. I imagine these are going to be quite hard to even put on just because of how pointed they are, but they do have a zipper. Oh my god. Oh my god. The actual like position that my foot is in is so unnatural. It's like that. This is literally not gonna work. Oh my god. I can already feel a cramp happening in my foot. This is not good. To be honest, I'm a little bit too lazy to like actually tie this up properly. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go down and then do the bow right in the center. I'm about to die. Pray for me. Okay, so I've successfully managed to get these shoes on, these crazy tall heels. And I'm just about to stand up, and I just know I'm gonna face plant, so let's give it a go. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is hurting my toes so bad. Ow, ow, ow! No, I could never. Ah, this is painful. How do ballet girls do this? I'm too scared to like even let go of my wardrobe. Oh my god, no way could I actually walk. Oh my god, my toes! What the hell? This is, ow, I've got a cramp. No, oh my god. The pain, the actual pain. My toes feel like they're being squished. I'm literally so determined to like walk a couple of steps. Oh my god. This is the most difficult thing I've ever done on this channel, I think. Oh, my toes. My toes are in so much pain. Who would wear these? Like, why do these exist? So I think in terms of comfortability, I'm gonna have to give them a 0, like probably a minus 10 actually, just because these are not only giving like my foot a cramp right in the center, but also my toes are so squished, I have no balance at all, and I think they're just useless to be honest, but they do look quite cool. All right guys, the last pair of shoes I just had to get because when I saw these on the website, I laughed so hard. I was thinking to myself, why is this a thing? Why are people buying it? Because it actually had quite a lot of like reviews. It was quite a popular item. And it's basically a pair of, well, they're not even shoes. They're more like slippers slash flip-flop type of shoes. And they're literally in the shape of fish. Only on Wish, you guys. Only on Wish. I mean, why? Who? When? What for? I have so many questions about these. I just don't understand why this is a thing. They're actually hideous. Like, I can't think of a single occasion where I'd pull these out and wear them, not even around the house. If one of you out there watching this video has a pair of these, just, I have one question. Why? Why would you get these? I don't really have much to say about them, but I just don't want my little tootsie hanging out this fish's mouth. I really don't. Anyways, let's try these fish slippers on. I can't believe this is what my channel has come to. All right, out of all of the shoes that I've tried today, I think these might be the weirdest. They probably will be the most comfortable ones because they're just flat. So let's try them on and see how ridiculous these actually look. They just look as ridiculous as I thought they would be. Like, wow. Can you actually imagine walking around like town in these? What would people say? I just wanna know, would anyone like compliment me on them or would they just think I'm whack? To be honest, I can't think of an occasion where I would wear fish on my feet. This is ridiculous. Out of comfortability, I will say they are quite comfortable. The actual like material they're made of is quite squidgy. In terms of weirdness, they're definitely way up there, but in terms of fashion, I think I'm gonna give them like a zero because I'd never actually wear these anywhere. So those were all of the weird shoes from Wish that I picked up for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this or found it somewhat entertaining. Let's be real, I'm sure you guys aren't gonna buy these shoes. Actually, maybe apart from these ones right here, because let's be real, these are pretty sick. No matter what age you are, you're gonna have fun with these. Let me know down below which one of these pairs of shoes you think was the weirdest, strangest, or your favorite out of all five of them. I personally think the weirdest one is definitely the weird like swirly pair or the pink ones. The pink like high ones were just so uncomfortable. I don't know how anyone could actually walk and use them. If you guys would like to see more Wish shoe hauls, then let me know in the comments, or even if you would like to see any like Wish related videos. I do actually have a really exciting one coming very soon where I'm going to be testing out cat gadgets, so like toys, outfits for cats, all that kind of jazz that's on Wish, because you guys know I have a cat, so it's like the perfect video idea. Anyways, I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to follow me on my social media at Roxauras, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. Mwah.